To place a call on hold, I hit the hold button. As you see the call is now on hold. For me to retrieve the call, I could simply hit the hold button or hit it as well there, automatically picking it up on speaker. I could also hit microphone mute here. If I want to transfer a call, I hit transfer, extension 7661, and transfer again. I automatically transferred that call.